Yeah, I really like Sasha solo. I mean, I don't know if she's gonna be teaming up with Team Bad. I haven't come out with her today, but I like her running solo right now. Ooh, double knees to the stomach. And I like the hair. Two, I like both of their hairs. Gonna have to bring on the bank statement. Bank statement, disarmer. Believes it's your time, Byron. You have to. Not gonna wait in line. She's gonna seize the opportunity. Go for a suplex. Oh, block. Oh, suplex on top. And the disarmer, center of the ring. Uh-oh. Oh, no, she's getting out of it quick. Shoulders down. We're getting a count. Great counter by Sasha to get that near fall. Against the ropes. Oh, no. Into the bank statement. She's gonna tap. Charlotte throwing Becky out of the ring, turns her attention. Oh, to Becky Lynch with a big boot. After the hair. Why are you going after Becky Lynch? Why are you going after Becky? Ow! Triple threat fast lane for the title. Is that what we're setting this up for? Sasha! Oh, high knee! Sent back on the mat. I could see triple threat at Fastlane. Over the top neck breaker. If you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.